Brittany here with Taste It Tuesday, and today I'm trying Tiger's Blood. I think that's a good flavor to try because Halloween's coming up. So here we go. That one's really good. It's strawberry watermelon with a hint of coconut. It's one of our top 10 flavors, and I think everyone would love this flavor. So go check it out. Bye, guys.